What's up, y'all? I got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. Honey Sauce is doing her hair. I'm next, as y'all. Whew. So, before we get into this video, I want y'all to know I appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Also, anybody that's going through any of this, that has gone through this, or, you know what I'm saying, I'm talking DV, man, I'm praying for y'all, bro. I will say that you don't have to be. You do not have to be in this situation. If a man is showing you he do not want you, he do not want, you know, the child, slide, sis, slide, okay? Blueface took to Jaden's story because Chrisean ran off with his phone. And he said, please show me where it says pull up. This weirdo shows up to my house knocking at my door uninvited. What happened to her boyfriend? Okay, Suave, I need your fade too. Kevin, since you can't control your girl, I need a heads up. I need heads up. Blueface. First of all, I don't believe that she just pulled up. I do see a lot of people in the comments saying that she just pulled up. However, I don't see... She even took us to the messages of where it only started at she getting a black car or something. And that's another thing. Chrisean, why you always getting a car, an Uber or something, to go pull up to this fool house? Number one. Number two, and you got cars. Number two, why go to his house? I am behooved at the going to his house. She did not belong there. She shouldn't have been there. Period. We wouldn't even be going through this shit right now. That's number two. Number three. The nigga set, I ain't gonna say he set her up for this because she didn't have to go, but he wanted this to happen this way, and that's why he asked her ass to come over there. Now, why he's requesting K-Suave, like, come on. What are we talking about? That's crazy. Then you trying to fight Petey. He's just being a bully right now. I need Petey fade, head up, don't run, just mad as hell. Imagine a victim continuously pulling up on their abuser, uninvited, leaving with no wounds, saying they've been hit every time they leave with no police report. Makes no sense. Clouds running dry, so she keeps using me for a moment. Cap. I think that he's definitely whooping her ass. She definitely has wounds. Not from today, but she has had wounds before. And the only reason why she's not calling the police is because she has a warrant. That's the next thing that we need to talk about. Now, when she said, I'm calling the police, the first thing the nigga said is, no, you not. You got warrants. He literally has you in the palm of his hand, which is not how this works. You supposed to have him in the palm of your hand. But the reason why he does, and he's playing chess with you, is because of what you haven't taken care of, you know? Chrisean need to take care of them warrants ASAP. Now, do I believe that the police will be such a great help? No. I think that she needs to handle this herself. Do I think she needs to just go off and kill people? No. But don't go. Move. Don't let people know where you live. Shit like that. Those are the type of moves you got to make when you got a bag. It ain't all about that designer for this month. Spend that check and get it right back. This is why I was telling y'all I would go cash out. Bitch, I would if I had $777,000 in my account and I already paid that house off, guess what? I'm going to take that L because this nigga can pull up to my house. So I'm going to make sure I get me something that's secure. First of all. Second of all, I would have left the house anyway when them niggas put the post back out as if I ain't paid all this rent on the house. Like the house is up for sale again. But the house is probably up for sale because she's renting it anyway. They can sell it to another person while Chrisean still is renting whatever, right? Because that's, I guess, contractually, that's what they can do. I would have been left that house because everybody know where I live. This is why I'm telling y'all that I would get a penthouse that's secured to where nobody can come to my floor. This is what you got to do when you got money. All right. And I would make sure that I'm safe and secure in that area. All my family and shit, if y'all want to stay in that house, y'all can, because I already paid it up. But I'm going to be safe. This baby going to be safe. You completely take out the safety when you pull up to the nigga house. You call out the abuser while pulling up to the abuser's house. That's crazy. I am so disappointed in her pulling up to his house. I'm not going to lie. For him to use this against her. Next time I see Petey, it's on. Put your hands up and duck. Just angry.
We're talking about this weird weak ass bitch. Whoever created this motherfucker app, what's up, y'all? This nigga inviting me to his house to drop his son off.
Chrisean, ain't no way in hell you believe that. It's no way you believe that. To drop him off? We don't even date the nigga. We ain't even been with the nigga. And we know he's not watching no child aside from Javon. That's because he older. By himself.
Come while I'm getting out the car.
Especially
bro
Junior.
Bro is socking me in my face.
He don't like Junior.
Cool. Whoever created this motherfucker app, what's up, y'all? This.
I'm calling a car. That's straight. I could pull up with your son. I can pull up with your son. Okay, this is Chrisean. I'm making sure. Can't just be pulling up. Got to communicate. I'll be home for a bit. I'm heading out soon, though. She said, false. That's your DNA. I don't know. Somebody deleted something is what it looked like. Phone died. I tried to hit you back. Please don't just pull up anymore. This is me trying to communicate that to you, and you're being unresponsive, so I'm going to go about my day. And I'm assuming that's him. I got a dentist appointment. You busy after. Tomorrow, I just got the shower. My bad, my phone died. I ain't hang up on you. Cab, do the studio, and I come. Never mind. Oh, yeah. So please don't just pull up anymore. This is me trying to communicate that to you, and you're being unresponsive, so I'm going to go about my day. So he did tell her to not pull up. To not just pop up. That's why everybody's saying this, that she just pulled up. I see. It's given. He asked her to pull up earlier, changed his mind. And then, though, what time was that? That was at 4:17. But then at 5:04, he said, you busy, where you at? And that's when she pulled up, basically 2 hours later. Man, these niggas are mystery boxes. You know what I'm saying? These, you don't know which flavor you getting today. But they the bad flavors, though. He told her to come. I think he tried to renege in the process. That's why. Hold on, I'm sorry. These dates. Tuesday. That was like yesterday. He was telling her not to pull up. And then tomorrow. Then she said, busy. Girl. Mystery boxes. It's like, how can you still want a nigga that do you like this? I don't feel bad for neither party anymore. It is what it is. This is what they want. This is what they like. This is what they're going to keep feeding us. And I'm going to keep feeding it to y'all. I mean, what else we got to do, Chad? I'm over it. Like, I would never go to my abuser's house. So I'm with him when he right on that one. Because you keep hitting me, nigga. I ain't going over there. I'm about to keep. You know what I mean? Like, you know, I'm about to keep hitting me. So. Like, why? Like, at this point, I'm talking to myself. Y'all, I'm fucking flabbergasted at this shit. It'd be a lot. It'd be a whole hell of a lot. I just, you know, I'm going to say she is young. So with her being young, she's got to go through her shit. But I don't feel like everything has to do with age. I feel like it has to do with your story. I feel like it has to do with what you go through. You grow through what you go through. You know what I'm saying? And fool me once. You know what I'm saying? Fool me twice. Can't put the, you know what I'm saying? Fool me three times. Fuck the peace sign. You feel me? Like, how many times I got to keep going through the same thing, and I know that I'm going through the same thing, and I know that since I'm going through the same thing, that somehow it's possible that the same thing happened again. I am just behooved. I'm sorry, y'all. 12-12 to chat. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.